Off-Leash K9 Training, Georgia, here with Chub, our newest board and train. He's a six-month-old golden doodle. His owners complain of no leash manners. He's really rough around their kids, doesn't listen, barks a lot, jumps on people, supposedly has a thing against men, has no prior training. But other than that, we'll see what Chub knows. Chub, come. Chub, come. Down. Down. Chub, down. Down. Heel. Heel. Chub, come. Come. Not really interested. Doesn't really know much. We've got our work cut out for us. Check on Chub in 2 weeks.
Normally works that way. Blocking my video, Kirsten. You should have. Which one? The white one, I hope. Maltese, Havanese, one of those. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, he's due for a good grooming. What do you think, Winston? Scared? He's really timid. He's not ours, we're just training him. So he's definitely a little more timid around us than he is at home. But he's getting there, we've only had him for a couple days. But he's good, he listens. Yeah, he started to do that when we first started doing his lessons. And then he kind of got over really quick. Once he realized he didn't have a choice. Yeah, all three of them are. I do actually. I do not actually. My wallet's in the car. You gonna be around for a minute? Yeah, sure.